After a nuclear explosion, survival depends on protection from deadly fallout. The best defense? A multi-layer fallout shelter. Step 1. Go underground. Basements or dugout shelters give you the strongest shield against radiation. Step 2. Add layers. Concrete, bricks, sandbags, or even tightly packed earth. The thicker the better. Every 6 inches of dense material cuts radiation almost in half. Step 3. Reinforce the roof. Fallout settles from above, so add extra soil or concrete overhead. Step 4. Ventilation. Use simple air pipes with cloth filters to keep radioactive dust out while letting fresh air in. Step 5. Stock essentials. Water, food, medical kits and light. You may need to stay inside for 2 weeks or more. Build layers. Stay underground. Protect your life.